This is Steffi. She came to us from Indianapolis Animal Control. I only had one picture to go by. I wasn't sure of her breed, but in seeing her here, she is definitely Malamute. She's really, really horribly underweight. I don't know what's happened to her tail. The sad thing is when we took her in to have her spayed, she was actually lactating. She had had puppies. We don't know what happened to her puppies, but obviously that takes a toll on a nursing mom. So we think that's probably part of why she's so thin. The hair loss on her tail probably, but you can look at her face and just imagine when she has some good nutrition, she's at a healthy weight, and we can get that tail grown back in. She's already a pretty girl, but she's going to be a magnificent looking girl. The posting said she's a female, 57 pounds. She was found as a stray. The person who found her said she did well with her child and one of the dogs, but they had an active, busy young dog that she growled at. Now, again, if she had just had puppies, you know, sometimes hormones makes them not quite themselves either when they've had a litter temporarily. Said she's very timid and nervous here. This picture was taken when she was accidentally loaded up for transport instead of the husky who was supposed to be leaving. She didn't get to leave that day and is still at the shelter. Steffi is sweet with people. Okay, honey. Does she need some treat? Which, have you given her treats? Hi. Maybe that noise is on her nerves too. Steffi is sweet with people and has become a volunteer favorite. She's not ready for the adoption floor yet because she's too nervous, so we'd like to find her rescue. She met Thurgood and Yogi. They're talking about meeting dogs there at the shelter both tonight. She was tolerant of Yogi sniffing her, but didn't seem all that interested in him. She seemed happy to meet Thurgood and gave him a few good sniffs. One of the volunteers at Animal Control said she is the sweetest. She's definitely one of the easier huskies. Again, they thought she was a husky. I've worked with, other than her timidness. She's such a good girl and beautiful too. The volunteer who took her to the vet said, we picked her up at Noah's on the way to the kennel. The vet tech said she's very timid and it took three people to get her to come inside the office. When they brought her out, she was definitely timid, but was very patient as we put a martingale collar on her. She rode very well in the car. When we got to the kennel, PD gave her a long walk in the rain. Then we chatted in the office for a while. By that time, she was accepting treats and rolled over for a belly rub. We also had her behind the counter with the cats. She and Bob were nose to nose, and Steffi didn't pay, and Bob is the cat. Steffi didn't pay any attention to Bob at all. Later, one of the volunteers walked her again and said she must definitely have had a home because she walks very well on leash. Besides all those wonderful behavior traits, she is a cutie, except her tail looks almost as scrawny as Cindy's was when she first came to us. Said we didn't have her out in the yard very long. She spent a good bit with a potential adopter. She's a beauty, and once fully filled out and her coat grown out, she will be stunning. She did get extra chicken and extra treats today. She got along with all of us very well. So, a little timid. Basically, though, I mean, considering what they wrote before about how scared she was, I think she's doing absolutely great. So, we don't know what her situation was, except she had babies and then she didn't. Hi, sweetie. We're gonna need to, I hope they tighten that collar up before they take her out tomorrow. And I don't, did you? Yeah. Did you say she liked the treats?
Oh yeah.
Can I give you a treat? Hi. She takes them nice for a starving skinny girl. Yeah, that's a good girl. Yes, that's a good girl.
She's gonna be so pretty.
She is. Just, I mean, the coloration of her coat is just gorgeous.
It's gonna be silver.
Yes, she's going to be she's already a pretty girl, but she's going to be a beautiful girl when somebody has somebody that takes good care of her, huh? When she has a mom.
Some good groceries in there.
That's what she needs. So this, come here. This is Steffi. Hi, good girl. Kisses, good girl. Okay, time to go see your buddy Bob. Oh.
I had my fingers hanging.
I'm behind you. Thank you. Where's Bob? Where's your buddy Bob? She said, no. Oh, that looked awfully interesting. Yeah.
No, it's just fine.